Hello students, let's go for the second sum in the exercise 10.4. I told you already this is related to finding the nature of roots. Okay, based on that we are doing a sum now. Let's take the second sum. 3x square minus 4 root 3x plus 4 equal to 0. So in this we want to find out the nature of the roots. Nature of the roots, yesterday only I told you that is nothing but discriminant. Let's take the formula d equals to b square minus 4ac. The given are a, b and the c. So you have to write a and b and c. A is the coefficient of x square, that is 3, and b is the coefficient of x, that is 4 root 3, and c is the coefficient of constant term, that is 4. Let us substitute for this. D equals minus 4 root 3 whole square minus 4ac. 4 into a is 3 into c is 4. So we can write like that, d equal to 4 square. For the 4 square it will be 16, and root 3 square and root get cancelled, remaining is 3 minus 4 3s are 12, 12 4s are 48. So d equals 16 3s are 48 minus 48. 48 minus 48 equal to 0. That means delta equal to 0. If delta equal to 0, if d or discriminant equal to 0, both delta and discriminant are same, equal to 0, then we can write then the roots are. So you have to check out that, because I taught you already delta equal to 0, then the roots are real and equal. So we can write here roots are real and equal. So they are giving one condition: if the roots are equal, if the roots are equal, you have to find the roots. So let's find the root by applying the quadratic formula, that is x equals minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So here we can apply the same formula, I mean same values, minus b in the sense minus of minus 4 root 3 plus or minus square root of b square in the sense minus 4 root 3 whole square minus 4 into a value is 3 into c value is 4 divided by 2 into a is 3. Okay. In the same way we can take minus into minus is plus, 4 root 3 plus or minus. So the square root of, we got already the value of 4 root 3 square minus 4, we got 0. So square root of 0 we can write 2 3s are 6. So x equal to square root of 0 means itself it is a 0. We can write this as 4 root 3 divided by 6, 2 2s are 2 3s are. That means that equal to 2 root 3 divided by 3. So that equal to, so this 2 root 3 we can write as root 3 into root 3, because the value never change. Root 3 into root 3, nothing but 3 only. So root 3 root 3 get cancelled. The x value is 2 divided by root 3. So this are the roots. So here the plus or minus are there. So the roots we can write as the roots are, roots are 2 divided by root 3 and 2 divided by root 3. That's all. Hope you will understand this. Okay. If when we can find out the roots, when the delta or d equal to 0. D means discriminant. Okay. Let's move for the third sum in this. In the same. That is 3x square minus 4 root 3x, sorry, not this, we did already this, 2x square minus 6x minus 3 equal to 0. Yes, we have to find out for this also the d in the sense discriminant equal to b square minus 4ac. Here a value is 2, b value is minus 6 and c value is 3. So if you are applying the same, minus b in the sense minus 6 whole square minus 4 into a is 2 and c is 3. So d equal to 6 square means 36 minus 4 2s are 8, 8 3s are 24. 34 minus 24, so d equal to 12 that means d is greater than 12. I mean d value not equal 0, it is greater than 0. Sorry, we can write thus greater than 0. 0 ginna jaasti ide, not less than. So if d is greater than 0, then we can write the roots are real and distinct. Okay, d greater than 0, we can write this as, okay, if d greater than 0, then the roots are what here? Real and distinct. Roots are real and distinct. Students, you have to learn what happen the roots if they are equal to 0, greater than 0 or less than 0. So I told you already, if the roots are real, we want to find out the roots. So let us take this formula, x equals minus b plus or minus, roots are real, no, we want to find out square root of b square minus 4ac divided by 2a. So x equal to same value, we can minus or substitute here, minus of minus 6 plus or minus square root of b square in the sense minus 6 whole square minus 4 into a is 2 into c is 3 divided by 2 into a is 2. Okay, so then we can write x equals minus into minus is 6 plus or minus square root of say 6, sorry, this thing 6 square minus 4 root 3, we got 12, no? So instead of this, we can write directly 12 here, root 12, 2 2s are 4. So x equal to 6 plus or minus. So this root 12 we can write as 12, we can write as 4 into 3 divided by 4. So x equal to 6 plus or minus root 4, sorry, square number for this 2, we can take outside 2 root 3 divided by 4. So x equals, if you are taken 2 common here, 2 3s are 3 plus or minus root 3, 2 get cancelled, no, divided by 4. So 2 1s are 2 2s are. So we got here x equals 3 plus or minus root 3 by 2. If you are splitting up that, x equals 3 plus root 3 divided by 2 or 3 minus root 3 divided by 2. So we can write here the roots are, which are the two roots we got here, 3 plus root 3 divided by 2 and 3 minus root 3 divided by 2. So these are the two roots of this equation. Hope you will understand this. Let's move for the next second one. In that second one, the first one, find the value of k, and the condition as given, if the roots are equal, we want to find out the value of k if the roots are equal. That is, in that the first one is 2x square plus kx plus 3 equal to 0. They have only as given roots are equal. Roots are equal in the sense discriminant equal to 0. Okay. Roots are equal to 0, no? So the value of discriminant or the formula is b square minus 4ac equal to 0. So let's substitute the values. A is the coefficient of x square 2, b is the coefficient of x, that is k, c is the constant term, that is 3. Let us substitute the values. B square in the sense k square minus 4 into a is 2 into c is 3 equal to 0. K square minus 4 to the 8, 8 3 is a 4 to the 8, 8 3 is a 24 equal to 0. So k square equal to 24. So if you are going to write the k square equal to, we can write as k equal to square root, we can put, no, k equal to root 24 or k equal to, instead of 24 we can write 4 into 6. So if you are taken 4 outside, so it will become 2, because the square number for root square root 4 is 2, 2 root 6. The value of k is 2 root 6, that's all. Let's take the second one in the same, that is kx into x minus 2 plus 6 equal to 0. So you can see here it's not in the form of quadratic equation, but we can take this to the form of quadratic equation. Let us take that kx into x is kx square minus 2kx into 2 is 2kx plus 6 equal to 0. So now it's in the form of ax square minus b plus bx plus c. So we can write the values. A is the coefficient of x square, that is k. B is the coefficient of x, that is minus 2k. Not minus 2, minus 2k. Then c is the constant term, that is 6. So now we can write roots are equal, already has given, that means d equal to 0, discriminant equal to 0. Discriminant formula b square minus 4ac equal to 0. Let us substitute the values. B square in the sense minus 2k whole square minus 4 into a value is k into c is 6 equal to 0. 2 2's are 4 k square, okay, minus 2k minus 2k, 4k square itself it is, minus 6 4s are 24k equal to 0. So if it should be like that, if you have taken 4k common here, we will get k remaining, minus 4 6 equal to 0. If 4k equal to 0 or k minus 6 equal to 0, if 4k equal to 0, k itself it is 0, so we can not take this, and k equal to minus 6, if it is comes to that side, k equal to 6. So this is the value of k's value. Next we have to move for the second after third sum in the same. So is it possible? So we have to take this. Let us read the sum. Is it possible to design a rectangular mango groove whose length is twice of its breadth and the area is 800 meter square? Mango groove in the sense maavina hanigalanna hand madodike maduvanta kanajavanna mango groove anta heltare. Aa reethiya rectangular mango groove na maadabodha twice, if whose length is twice of its breadth, adara length breadth gina eradarashtide, and the area has given 800 meter square. So we don't know the breadth. Let us take breadth. Let the breadth of the groove, breadth of groove be x meter. Let us take that as a x meter. Then the length has given twice of its breadth, then the length will be twice of its breadth in the sense 2x meter. Okay, 2x meters. Next, according to the condition, the area has given, area of rectangular groove, area of rectangle, you know, area of rectangular groove. So we can take that formula, area of rectangle L into B. L into in the B in the sense length into breadth. Length is 2x into x equal to how much is given? Area 800 meter square. So 2x into x is 2x square equal to 800. X square equal to 800 divided by 2, 400. So x square equal to 400 in the sense we can write as 20 square. 20 square means 400, right? Square get cancelled. X equal to 20. So if a length breadth is 20, the length will be, now the breadth of the groove is 20 meter and the length of the groove is, that means length we took as 2x, right? 2x means 2 into 20, that means 40 meters. Hope you will understand this. Okay, next let's move for the fourth sum. Is the following situation possible? If so, determine their present ages of two friends is 20 years. Present age, ibra friends kala present age 20 years. 4 years ago the product of their age was 48 years. 4 varshagala inde avara product enittu age na product of 48 years ittu. So let the age of first friend B x years anta tagoli because we don't know, and the age of the second friend will become what? This is 20 years. Is 20 years, no? That means it will become the 20 minus x years. That means I will show you, let the friend A and B, so the sum of their age will be 20 years because they has given, if so determine their present ages of two friends is 20 years, okay? I mean sum of their present age, okay? Sum of their present age as given, okay? Sum of their present age it is, okay? In book it is there, that will be 20. One friend age we took as x, I mean first friend B, we don't know, right? As it is 20, and B equal to 20 minus x. In the same way I took here, hope you will understand this now, okay? Next, 4 years ago in the sense 4 varshagala hinde, 4 years ago their age en agirbodu, first friend age 4 years ago, first friend age 4 varshak hinde hoytalla, first friend age become inde antandre age was, first friend age was en agirutte, that will inde hogutte andre less agutte x minus 4 years, and the second friend age was, that is here also minus 4 will be less, that means 20 minus x minus 4 years, that equal to the 20 minus 4 is 16 minus x years, okay? And product of their age 4 years ago was 48 years, okay? So that thing we have to take, product of their age when it is 4 years ago, the product of their age was, okay, for product of their age in the sense 4 years ago, that means x minus 4 one friend age, and 16 minus x one friend age, it should be into bracket indicates it is into, so that was 48 years. So if we are going to multiply this, let's multiply by x, 16 minus x, and also minus 4, 16 minus x, okay, first term second whole, and the second term of the second whole equal to 48. So 16 into x is 16x, plus into minus, minus x square, minus 16 fours are 64, plus into minus, into minus plus 4x equal to 48 here. So then we will get minus x square, 16x plus 4x, it is the 20x, that means plus 20x, then minus 64, and if it is shift to this side, it will become minus 48 equal to 0. Then minus x square plus 20x minus 64 and minus 48, it is minus 112 equal to 0. If you have taken minus common here, x square minus 20x, minus into plus, minus, minus into minus is plus, 112 equal to 0. Minus equal to 0, then x square minus 20x plus 112 equal to 0. We can take 1. So there is no, let us check 112. So if you are going to divide by 2, 2 5s are 10, 2 6 are, then 2 2s are, 2 8s are, then 2 1s are, 2 4s are, then 2 7s are. So 7 2s are 14, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. 14 plus 8, it's not 20. So it require 12 plus 8, I think so. 2 2s are 4, no. So the number, I mean we will not get the real root, let us find out that if it is a delta is less than 0, there is no roots, okay? Let us find out the discriminant, delta equal to b square minus 4ac for this, just for clarification this is. So b square in the sense here minus 20 whole square minus 4 into a is 1 into c is 112. So minus 20 in the sense 400 minus 48. 12 4s are 48. 400, 4 1s are 4. A is 1 and C is 112. Sorry, 112 into 4 it is. So 112 into 4 nothing but the 448. 4 2 is 8, 4 1 is 4, 4 1 is 4, 4. So 448 minus 400 minus 48. So delta minus value is there. That means delta or D we can take. D is less than 0. Less than 0. If D is less than 0, then we can root the say the roots are not real. Not real in the sense not exist. Root say illa. So we can't able to. Is this following situation is possible? Is there no? No. This situation is not possible. Possible illa. Okay, hence we can write, hence this situation is not possible. Hope you will understand this. Let's move for the last sum, that is the fifth sum. Let's know this last sum in this exercise. Is it possible to design the rectangular park of perimeter 80 meter and the area is 400 meter square? If so, find its length and the breadth. Okay, so let us find out that may it is possible or not. Okay, rectangular, let the length of the rectangular will be, let the length of rectangular park, I mean park, be x meters. Let us take that park be x meter and the breadth be, and the breadth be y meters. Let us take that y meters. Okay, according to the condition perimeter and the area has given, let us take perimeter of the park. So we know that perimeter of the rectangular park, rectangle, that means 2 into L plus B, right? Formula is 2 into L plus B, I mean 2 into length plus breadth, that means 2 into length is X plus B, breadth is Y meters, okay? This is a perimeter. And if you are taken a area of the rectangular, so that has given perimeter, that equal to 2 into x plus y equal to 80. So that means you have to write one more line, 2 into x plus y equal to how much it is, that is perimeter 80. That means x plus y equals 80 divided by 2, 40 it is. So x plus y equals 40 we got, and if you have taken y or x value separately, y equal to 40 minus x to what, solve the next. So next, area has given, this thing already we solved, area of, in the same way it is also rectangular park, area of the rectangle we know that is the L into B. This is the formula. I mean length is X into breadth is Y, area L into B X into Y equal to how much has given area, 400 meter square. XY equal to 400 meter square. So instead of y we can write as 40 minus x equal to 400. So 40 into x is 40x minus x into x is x square equal to 400. So if it is shift to the RHS, it will become x square. If 40x also, if it is shift, it is become minus 40x. Plus 400 equal to 0. Okay, So next 400 in the sense we can take this for the further simplification, that is 40 into better 20 into 20, because 40 we required, no, x square minus 20x minus 20x minus 20 minus 20 plus 400, value never change, 400 equal to 0. This is a 400, we can take minus 20 minus 20, okay, it will become 40 also. If you have taken x common here, x minus 20 minus 20, if you have taken common here, it will become x minus into plus minus 20 equal to 0. So again, if you have taken x minus 20 common, so it is x minus 20 equal to 0, x equal to 20 here also, and here also x equal to 20. So x is 20, let's find y. So then substitute, take this as equation 1, substitute x value to the equation 1. So if you are substituting that, y equal to 40 minus x, that means 40 minus 20, so that is also 20. So the length is also 20 and the breadth is also 20. So we can write as the length of park is 20 meters as well as the breadth of the park is also 20 meters. Hope you will understand this. So that's all. The lesson was completed. Thank you.